37 new Wisconsin State Troopers are ready to hit the road. After 6 months of training, the 67th recruit class graduated today. Governor Evers and the State Patrol Superintendent presented cadets with their badges during a ceremony at the La Crosse Center. The graduates joined nearly 500 other Wisconsin troopers and inspectors.